hotel and a roadie. Go hotel and a roadie.
I see. So I know there's a good and a bad ending, and I can see that reflected directly in front of me.
Oh, shit, here we go, yeah.
There's only one left.
There's only one left.
Well, you knew that. We only made two.
What the hell are we gonna do now?
God, this is so binary.
Make out for my attention.
Yeah, whoever makes out the hardest wins.
Well, you and me and Mia had a bad breakup.
And Zoe's literally cool and just met Zoe.
And has a hot southern accent.
Yeah.
But at the same time,
she
Mia's got
wife.
Long hair, and Zoe's got short hair.
I think it kind of sucks to only put Zoe literally right there.
Yeah,
the
also
first
they
time.
Have the exact same clothes on pretty much.
Yeah, pretty much. Just give it to
I'm
going to
go for Mia. Here you go.
It's fine. It was foolish thinking I could escape.
You are also a stranger.
No. Both of you, just go! Come with us. I'm sure there's someone who can
help. Would
you
want to reload and...
Apparently I belong here.
Try, like, the other ending?
Nah, not really.
I'll send help.
Don't bother. There won't be anyone left to help!
It's fine, but let me make you feel guilty.
I want to point out, Zoe, that you're the one who told me to use it on your dad.
Yeah. Oh, shit, yeah.
Like, that was my final eternal thought. Like, wait, did you tell me to use it on your dad under the explicit assumption that you would get the other one?
I'm gonna make you, force you even to do a moral choice.
Haha, oh, fuck!
Oh.
Ah, shit!
I never thought he'd choose his wife.
With the hotter hair, and overall, more interesting voice and face personality.
Even though he just literally met me.
Man, Ethan be a cold, dank bitch to fucking choose Zoe after coming out this
Ethan?
Way.
Exactly.
Thank you.
Who the hell else was I gonna choose?
Ethan.
Okay, well,
I guess that wasn't the romantic thing she wanted.
I guess
hear.
Not.
Mia, I know you've been through a lot. We need to talk.
What was this all about?
Whoa, this is important.
Look, I just want to know the truth.
Ethan, I honestly don't remember.
I don't believe you for shit.
Why? Is that the boat? How the fuck did that get here?
Huh. Well, I guess that's our new zone.
Oh, you're okay. What the hell was that?
Whoa!
What is this now?
That's not Jack.
No. That's not like the boat from like Revelations, is it?
No, the Zenobia was like a Titanic.
Yeah, the
rip-off.
Zenobia. That's true. That was the name of it.
This way.
That looked like, you know, our easy guess would be like it's a tricell boat that has dank shit on it.
Fucking tricell.
Oh, I'm playing as Mia. I wonder if you'd play as Zoe in the sequence. That's a big area. I hope I don't have to explore all of it.
How?
You better start running.
Ethan?
Wait, how did Ethan be the one that got, like, knocked away and I'm fine? strange bottle that you found in your pocket after waking up at the bakery.
It's probably important. Huh.
You know what that is? You know what that
strange bottle.
You know what that always is? It's the sample.
Okay, why? Okay.
It's the sample of the virus.
The virus?
That makes me think that she came here to steal it. Like Ada.
I don't know.
And she's just bad at her job.
But she doesn't remember it?
Is that Ethan?
Ethan, he's fucking dead. Ethan? Are we finally gonna see his fucking face? Oh, shit. Now we got to go save Ethan's.
Huh.
Bye! Wave of evil?
Yeah, that's definitely some high-end BOW, I tell you what.
It's just a T-1000.
Does that look like anything does that look the molded?
It's just goo. I mean, I've seen goo before.
It looks a little bit like Ouroboros.
Yeah, okay, that's what I was thinking of, right.
And Ouroboros was some badass shit.
Yeah, it never got its shot, though.
It got the biggest shot any virus ever got.
Yeah, but it never, like, what I mean is I didn't succeed.
Did I just open that and then fail to, like, oh, okay.
It is very hard to open this door, holy shit, okay.
Alright, we are on the Queen Zenobia. We're not really, but might as well be. This is some dirty-ass, dank-ass shit in here, I tell you what.
It's a ship.
Alright, so I have no weapons, no ability.
You have a strange bottle, though, and that has to count for something.
I will be able to block moves.
When someone starts to do moves to you,
I'll be able to block.
They can be blocked.
Oh, get out of here, power moves.
That was weird.
Yeah.
Whoa, what was that?
That's a flashback.
I suppose so.
She was involved in this tanker.
What was that?
But she doesn't remember it.
Yeah, she did just get virus fucked, you know, to crazy town.
Yeah, and back.
I wonder if this is linear, if this actually has combat. It's pretty fucking linear right now.
Well, do you even have, like, a punch?
No.
Well, then.
But neither did Ethan until he gained a knife.
That's true.
Or an axe, actually. That's the first item I got.
Jesus.
Whoa!
Those guys got wrecked.
Oh my god, they're all...
The virus is like, enjoy my installation art piece.
It's a performance art project.
I call it, I fucking owned you all.
Bitch.
... bitch.
Faint. I hate
that table?
I hate that goo noise. Damn it, that table defeated me. What about this bleach?
That's nothing. Giant Sharpies, the man's most dangerous weapon.
This is a very spooky place. Wait, what? Oh.
No.
I guess this isn't.
They're dead. They're all dead. What is it? Danger move. What the fuck are you talking about? She killed them all. Fuck. What the hell is going on? We need some weapons. Is there any weapons on this ship? I don't know, but. Let's go this way. Maybe we can get out of here.
I see.
Okay.
Looks like these guys were, just like I thought before, like, they were clearly transporting some bullshit. This is a Jurassic Park Lost World situation.
So it's like when they look on the manifest and they see, like, what are we carrying? One deposit of bullshit.
No, what are we carrying? Oh, it says here, biohazard. They're like, oh, really?
Cool. Can I get extra pay? No.
Nope. Well, I'm out of here. Cause fuck y'all.
Jeez.
So Evelyn, wait, we didn't fight Lucas.
Yeah.
Lucas just kind of peaced out.
I told you we beat him.
I guess we beat him in spirit.
Yeah.
We beat his party.
It was a moral victory.
He ran away and cried.
I think that sometimes villains can just be defeated by that.
What do we got?
Files.
Files. Captain Ed Carley, Chief Engineer Paul Fitzgerald, Giovanni, Clark C. Wall Street, Chambers, Jim Stockman, Jared Waddell. Nothing I recognize there. Yeah, no shit.
You didn't hide very well.
She's not my child. Huh. I see. Oh, you guys didn't make it very far, huh?
Died on the toilet.
Kind of hugging a toilet.
You gotta go out doing what you loved.
Hugging a toilet.
Well,
she's inside me. She's inside everyone.
Oof.
That's not good at all.
Yeah.
That's not good at all.
Quick and pace. There you go. Oh, Jesus.
Oh, I made it to the cool part.
You mean the part that doesn't exist? It's like all fucked up.
It's the Annabelle.
And Annabelle.
Okay. Well, it's a regular ship.
It has a lot of tonnage.
It has not, to my knowledge, appeared in a Resident Evil game before.
Settle down, little girl. Settle down.
All right. Whoa!
Remembering?
What? What are you?
All right. We got a problem.
Yeah.
This chick is...
This is the writer of fear, all right.
This chick is... Oh, really?
Yeah.
Oh, man. This chick is on Alexia's level, which this kind of character can exist because Alexia was able to do all sorts of stupid shit. But yeah, no. And you're like, how can she do that with magic? Well, she's giving off airborne particles, blah, blah, blah.
And it's making you freak out.
Yeah. And all, but like, how do
it's
people
a strong
get
power.
How does she make the goo manifest at a distance? Because they were already infected.
No,
she just
that part's magic.
Sped up their growth.
No, that part's magic.
Oh, that part's magic?
Yeah.
Oh, okay. So the boss is a little kid, huh? She doesn't look sick.
You said we could be a family.
Yeah, this is Mia's fault.
What are you talking about?
You said!
Okay.
I'm pretty sure this is Mia's fault.
Wait!
I'm tired of waiting.
Please!
Well, then.
Okay. It's not your fault if you don't remember.
I don't think that's how that works.
Well, there's a box there, so...
Great.
So items are gettable.
For now, anyway. That's where I came from.
Yeah.
Can I please get something to smash that with?
Yeah, anything will do.
Anything.
Meow meow. Some type of cat of nine tails. Just no.
Well, that'll do for now. Huh. Or does this mean that Ethan will be coming back here later?
Maybe. Yeah, why not here? Just away from that light.
Shit, this is going deeper than
this,
I expected.
Yeah, this looks like
I expected
stuff.
This to be another small room.
Nothing.
Just garbage.
I suppose if you swing a bag of garbage around, it could be a weapon.
Yeah, that worked a little bit against Jack in one of the fights.
Well, take what you need. Just a general purpose flare. Nothing too exciting.
Wait, is that gonna help? No, it's just a fuse.
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Okay.
Turn around? Okay, I thought that bush was in multiple
bush.
Hold
on a second. Yeah, doors seem to be their nemesis.
They fought with doors for years. The Great Door Wars versus the Molded.
I have yet to see a single Molded be able to defeat a door.
Yeah.
They're on both sides?
Yeah. But this one seems to, I don't know. Like he's blocking. He's blocking a lot of that area. Oh, yeah. Oh,
oh, what a bad. What?
What the?
Oh,
damn it.
That's stupid.
You liar.
Well, for the time being, at least. Let's give myself a healing item. How the fuck am I supposed to get past these motherfuckers?
Well, I suppose you can just take the hit, but...
Please be openable. Oh, fuck. Wrong openable. Oh.
Yeah, motherfucker.
Oh my god.
Oh Jesus, wrong open up a bullable.
Oh I'm safe in here. For
now. Canvas for items, I guess. There's a file, and there's a box, but it's like...
It's too late for us, but at least I can let the world know what happened here. I was on night shift yesterday, so I was taking a nap in the bunk room around noon. I was half asleep when I heard a kid, a little girl, laughing. Or was that all in my head? Woke up at 1930. There was some kind of ruckus in the passageway. Ooh, big old ruckus. Drew, one of the engineers, came in and said there was something going on down there. Maybe a riot. He looked pale in the face. He told me to come to... He was going down to check it, but he never came back. Must have been around 1950 when I heard the scream. Went to the laundry room to check and saw Clark being eaten by some kind of blackish monster. Monster turned and started coming at me. Huge, shark-like teeth snapping in his jaw. I just screamed like a little girl, ran for it. Now I'm huddled up in the bunk room, shaking as I write this. There's a whole host of these creatures lurking in the passageways now. It's like, and he'll still hear the screams, and then, but then there's no way, you can still hear screams now and then, but there's no way I'm going to get out of here, and that's it. I've written everything I know.
I like Giovanni. What a hero. He admitted.
Psycho stems.
I don't care who knows it. I scream like a little girl.
Oh, I trapped that guy in the room.
I suppose so.
Oh. Genuinely useful. I'm lost. Shouldn't this have...
I think you're in, like, progression.
Shouldn't this have doubled back?
Town. No? Look at this.
Oh, I guess there was
room.
Only that one.
I suppose. What was he reaching for? Was it porno? It was gun porno.
Two bullets isn't gonna do me much. Two bullets ain't gonna do me much at all.
Yeah.
But we can save the game.
You could. All the way down there.
Biohazard. Alright, I'm gonna take a look at the map as soon as we come out of this, because I'm pretty sure I have missed some stuff.
Tend to think that might be very possible.
I missed nothing.
Well, yeah. I think you can say.
That's bad.
There's a locked door.
One locked door and one
fire
something door.
Extinguisher?
Okay. That's the entrance. That's that. Alright, well there must be something in the room that I left the fucking monster in. Of course. Right?
But now you have... A empowering
bullets. Here's the question. Should I use the gun to pop the boxes?
Yeah, no, I don't know.
Well.
you gotta take...
Was there a box in here?
There was one. Maybe not here, but there was one in another room. Oh! I see. Yeah, I trapped you forever.
Okay. You're trapped. Where is he? You see him?
I do not. Not yet. These helpful windows.
Not as many as I would like, but, I mean, do like a good window. So this room is safe. Damn it.
Safe from the screen tears.
We gotta get the splitter out of this fucking setup.
That's the most dangerous biohazard of all. Well.
A jacket?
There's gotta be something. No. Rotate it a bit more. It's gotta be like a pulley or a name or something. It would make this the most useless item in the game.
Sure would.
Okay. I guess it is.
Guess it is a useless item. Getting to that point where I might have to use psycho stims. What do we got? Dear Janet, hey, how's it going? I guess half a year or so will be passed by the time you get this letter. Life's so boring here, day after day, just the same old sea. Though there is one thing that's different. This time we have some passengers sailing with us, which hardly ever happens. It's a couple and a little girl. I think they're distant relatives of the captain. Imagine traveling on a tanker instead of a passenger ship. They must be hard up. Tried talking to a little girl earlier and her dad shot me this nasty look. What's he so worried about? When I think of it, my captain said he didn't even have any relatives. Maybe I'm overthinking this. Love, Jim.
Everything I said, I just realized, is wrong. I mean, I'm probably overthinking it, though.
Love, Jim. I'm going to use the psycho stem.
The clueless sailor. Shit.
Every time.
Yes.
Holy.
You started off in the right room.
Okay, that's... No. Okay, that's on the other side.
Yeah.
Right? All right.
9 bullets. Not bad.
More than enough to kill anything that...
I don't think it actually is in this case.
Yeah, you're right.
Yeah. No. Oh. There's a guy. There's a guy. You defeated him. Don't worry.
I pick up. I still have the psycho stems going on.
I think so.
Fuck.
Why this room? Probably heal right now.
Oh!
Oh. Or
that was
not.
A decent plan. That was a decent plan.
Well, when a plan fails, it's not necessarily a decent plan.
All right. Well,
it had potential.
I mean, that's what it says to that. Four-legged molded. This type has little health, but walks on all fours and is very fast and nimble. Make sure to get your shots in whenever they stop long enough for you to do so.
Make sure to shoot the thing when it's letting you shoot it. Yeah.
Well, I didn't understand that the fuse was for that door, so now I do. And now,
the flare, you mean?
Yeah, so I'm back here.
Or whatever it is.
All right. So I can go back.
Just pick your battles here. Mm-hmm. And that way, don't pick any of them. Just run and trap them.
Now, there was handgun ammo in here, right?
Yeah, under the bed. Behind you, there. Here? There you go. What did you pick up on the washer dryer?
I don't know. I really don't. Let's do it again. Do it fast. It is... machine gun ammo.
For the machine gun. What?
I guess that's in the game. Maybe it's a Mia exclusive.
It's Mia exclusive DLC. Oh.
You are here.
Hydroponics.
Interesting.
10 forward.
Machine gun, huh? I'm glad I got it then.
Didn't we pick up... I kind of almost feel like we picked up machine gun ammo previously.
But we never found it. No, not to my knowledge.
I must be insane, like I think I am.
Oh, she doesn't have the thing that Ethan has, the little wrist monitor.
That thing. No, she doesn't. She has to decide how hurt she is via the jelly.
Shit.
Okay.
Is that the girl?
Yeah.
Tempted to pop her, but I'm not allowed.
What? Why?
You need to remember, so we can be a family.
You look pretty normal for being a freak-ass Bio-W. B-O-W.
I know, I like Bio-W.
We got an old video
tape. That would not play.
Yeah, it's too gunked up. Okay, I guess we're gonna hang out and watch this tape. Mia's gonna be in this fucking tape, 100% for sure. Test subject E-001.
Isn't that the
old lady? Mia Winters, cabin.
Yeah, that the E-001 was on like a file or like
yeah,
a
it was
photo
about the old
that,
lady.
A photo that we found like way at the start.
Huh.
The bad guy was the old lady all along.
Oh, does that mean I got all the videotapes?
Maybe.
Why do the bakers have videotapes that say do not copy on them?
Why do the bakers have videotapes?
Wait, 2014? That's when she disappeared. This is because the game takes place in 2017, right?
I believe so.
And Ethan's like, she disappeared 3 years ago.
Alan, you're getting worse.
Who the
she
fuck
must have
is Alan?
Infected me during the attack. And I'm too far gone anyway.
He's got Ethan's little wrist thing. You know that?
Oh. But it serves me right. It's my fault she got out.
Yeah, it is your fault. But that doesn't mean I'm gonna let you die.
She didn't attack you?
It's part of her imprinting protocol. I can't believe this is happening.
Here. Take it.
There you go.
It has her tissue.
Sample.
Cells. You find her. You fix
She's
her.
A designed VOW.
Okay, Evie. Where are you?
And they were transporting her. And she's way into mommy and daddy shit.
A little too much.
Special Operations Division. Director Alan Droney and caretaker Mia Winters. Yeah, no, they're fucking part of maybe Umbrella? Maybe? Recent reports suggest that Eveline remains at her current location. She's at high risk of being stolen by the opposing organization. Your orders, therefore, are to transfer Eveline to our Central American branch for safekeeping until further notice. During transfers, be sure to adhere to the following protocols.
Don't touch her.
Act as parental guardians for Eveline at all times to avoid suspicion. Manage Eveline's vitals via the genome codex provided. If the mission is compromised beyond reconciliation, dispose of Eveline.
Throw her out of the boat.
Just like Ada.
Yeah.
Just like Ada. You know what?
Big item box.
I'm going to switch those so that they match my...
These item boxes. Switch cuts. Yeah, defense coin. And there's a supply box in the item box.
I see.
It's crazy.
Oh, this is just definitely... Oh, this is right where I was.
Yeah.
No, this is a different floor that has the same layout. Number four has the same layout.
Shiny ass floors, motherfuckers. Are we entering cold fear world?
Target
She's
of floor.
Close.
She's close. I can smell her.
Let's see. So what would happen if I were to say try and open that door?
Probably locked.
It's locked. Okay. So this looks non-linear, but it's actually really linear because she's totally in here. Hey, Eveline. Hey, bitch.
Yeah, I wonder if she where she is.
Wonder.
Or actually, she might not be there because you're.
Hey, bitch.
Huh.
Let's see. Yeah, she's in here. Damn it.
I feel like this is gonna be a Home Alone type situation.
Mm-hmm. When she gets
where
locked
Eveline,
home.
Eveline is set making thousands traps of for traps.
Me. Oh, hello. Somebody left their herb here. How appropriate.
Yeah, nothing's like a good appetizer to a meal than a random herb.
A healing herb. It's like drugs, I bet. Supplements.
Yeah, that's why thousands of items hidden under beds.
That's where I would hide all my guns and ammo.
Items.
This machine gun feels like it'll be more feel betterer than the usual Resident Evil machine gun. They're usually pretty unsatisfying.
Yeah, because when you're shooting from a first-person perspective, it feels like a man to shoot a machine gun into a small bio child. What?
All right, I'm missing something here.
There's something that's a door that you didn't think was a door.
Well, that's the door to the bottom, but that was covered by goo. I didn't think I'd be able to open it, but maybe I can open it. Maybe I can open the goo door.
You cannot. I mean, that amount of goo makes you that's like video game goo to be like, no.
No, you will not defeat the goo. Never. Oh, what's this? Don't
machine
mind.
Gun ammo.
Don't mind if I do.
I mean, for to get rid of goo, you probably need like a flamethrower or something. There's a ladder. That
yeah, through
a
locked door.
Door yeah.
Better check out this floor first, huh? I feel like I've checked the fucking floor out.
What about around on the side? There's like an opening.
Aha.
There you go. Just shove in the thing you don't have.
That's correct.
The defense coin? No.
I'm gonna jam this knife in. Didn't work. Well, what about you?
What about that? Yeah.
Same thing. Some kind of key item I'm gonna get is gonna open those, I would expect.
Woo!
Welcome to the family, son.